Yo, Vanilla, kick it one time, boy.
Yo, VIP. Let's kick it. And listen, Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly, flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle.
Dance,
crush a speaker that booms. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom.
Deadly,
when I play a dope melody, anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it, you better gain weight. You better hit bullseye, the kid don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it.
Alright, my name's John Asley, along with Bill and Dave. We're doing slipping cartridge valves. We have 4 slipping cartridge valves, 2 with flow control. This is on page 345 of the book, exactly like how it is. We have 200 pounds PSR. Control valve. When we go into reverse, it reverses through these two. And then when we go forward, it goes through these two.
We had to add this check valve right here, which is right here on our diagram, because the pressure intensification from the rod is 2-to-1 ratio. So 200 PSI here, we 400 PSI here, and it was actually enough to push open the cartridge valve, and it would regenerate fluid through here and actually speed up the cylinder. Now we can show that pressure spike right here. She got close flow to the tank. Good. So we got 400 there and only 200 at our system pressure. That's from the annulus area being half the size of the piston area.
That's a wrap.